Oh, hang on. My splitter doesn't restart. Because that would be bad. It's not a horrible speedrun, in fairness. It's a horrible game. But it's a kind of interesting, light-hearted run. Except when you fall behind a level. I've been meaning to go back to that at some point as well. Beat Yan's time. It was rejected. Why would they not accept Lumberjack? I submitted all three games I can speedrun. Only this one got in. I'm disappointed Hit and Run didn't get in. I submitted for a bingo race with Scyther. But I don't know, I didn't give it a great description, so maybe it wasn't very persuasive. Wow, that was a good yellow. Nice. Are we talking bingo or lumberjack? In fairness, I don't think lumberjack would be an interesting run to watch. There's not really a lot to it. There's just a bit of luck with platform launches. But bingo would have been cool, because could have got people to write us a card to make it, you know, not just random shit. Hit and Run's got into quite a lot of UK marathons, so. Nice. I haven't tried it yet. Jesus Christ. It's Jason Bourne. Yeah, it's quite finicky by the looks of it. Got a bounce at just the right angle. Again, not that I've tried any of them. Okay, well, this is still going better than it has been. First minus I've had for a while. Well, today. I think they're still minus, just about. Just a long old bit of dialogue there. Yeah, there we go. Getting better at this jump back though. It's just learning how generous you can be with jumping off like the side of a platform. That's surprisingly precise. Oh, that's the wrong way. Or was it you who submitted the horrible ones the other day? Just everything is bright red. I mean, I can't really talk, but still. I mean, everyone's got their favorite splits. Just do what everyone else does and have some anime girl as the background. So the internet knows you're a weeb. I'm surprised I saved that much time on combat chicken. There's not a lot in that split. Concentrating hard again. I guarantee I will go red in this run. I don't want to yet. If I could get past Alabrije still ahead, that would be really nice. Oh, nice. What is this? What are all of these pick splits? Okay, that wasn't a great arena. Oh god, I've lost a lot of time. Oh no! Oh, come on, talk faster! Time, it's 6 seconds, but still, it is half of the time I have. Ah, that won't do it. Okay, here we go. There it is. Easy peasy. This arena is quite hard as well. I got quite lucky with that, didn't hit me. Okay, that was a pretty good arena. Perfect. Definitely good enough. Okay, that's good. I should be ahead at the end of this, I think. I've no idea how long this segment takes. Probably work it out. I started that at 14:49. Oh shit, I might not be. Come on, Chitabe, talk faster. Okay. Takes about a minute 10. Plus all the time beforehand, I wouldn't count. So proud of myself for remembering where I would end up. It's genuinely so confusing. It's not that confusing, it's the same every time, but still. What? There's like nothing in that split. No. Okay, I forgot where I'd end up. No, I walked to the wrong place. Okay, well that's a good bit of time lost. Oh god, what? There we go. Alright, this better be a good Chitabe fight. I'm surprised I got as much damage as I did there. Okay, that was good. Oh god, she's too sneaky. That was a generous attack in the last phase. That was very kind of her. Okay, so apparently you can't skip cutscenes with the Y button. Started accidentally learning some of Kalaka's backstory. No one gives a shit about that. Hey, inept. Oh my god, the fireball snipe from literally halfway across the map. Oh my god, the fireballs! Chupacabras are not my friends. Shit. Okay, that wasn't good. Anyway, how's it going? How's life? Fuck! I cannot manage my stamina, I'm so angry. Oh my god. Oh my god. I need a pinata to cheer me up. This is actually set in a parallel universe where Mexico was conquered by France. Or discovered by France or whatever. Okay, so that was a horrible, horrible split. There we go. Oh, we might be red. I think we are. I mean, we are. Oh, dear. Plus 6. I'd better get a good skelly man. And also not accidentally trigger the arena, which I did before. I said good skelly man, I meant good cactus. There he is, he's moved. What a babe. Okay, that was good. I needed that. Stand still, stand still. Okay, that wasn't so good. How'd you move over there? So this pattern... Oh my god. This is horrible. That was a nasty room. Come on, Ira, to hell. No. Oh, yes! Yay, we got it! That lets us skip quite a lot. I mean, quite a lot being...
Yeah, 20 seconds.
I thought you had to land as a chicken to get it. But apparently not. Okay, good start. Not chicken. Oh, I see. Nice, that helps. There should be more time save on this split if I do okay in the fight against Javier. But I'll see. No! I jumped off the top of the screen. Oh shit. Okay, so there's some time loss. I'm not swap-upping as confidently as I was last run. Okay. Challenging boss fight time. Yeah, I was lucky to dodge that. And that. Stop with the shields! Oh! That was a frustratingly something fight. I'm out for money. Okay, cool. Can afford stamina today. I was so close to killing him for quite a while. And he just clutched. Yeah, I guess I didn't do well at Sierra in PB at this area. What the hell is that emote, Nathan? Hey, Cal. Yeah, I know it's a dog. Alright, let's not die, because that would be bad. Okay, not terrible. I could have got an extra hit in earlier, but whatever. Now, don't throw tantrums at me all the time. Start. Shit. Almost died on that. Oh God. Okay, well, we're not getting 35, which is... Wait, hang on. No, we're not getting 36. Definitely not getting 35. I forgot that the timer shows, like, the actual time. Hey, Nomke, thank you.
Oh!
That's a 37. I wonder if I reacted better, that would have been quicker. Oh, I overtook someone. Who did I overtake?